When I was small, I had a desk. It was weird because I wrote on it. When I grow up, I want to be a singer. I like scribed it in and it's still on the desk.
Life at home was my dad, mom, and my three sisters. You can say I had a heavy woman influence from a young age.
We lived in a tiny house and I used to have a little bed in my mom and dad's room.
I used to sit on the windowsill and imagine things like winning the lottery.
When I was little, I knew that I wanted to entertain people. I was a proper show-off.
At school, I was always trying to play the class clown. I've always been that guy to make people laugh.
I used to get kicked out of class for singing Irish traditional songs at the back of geography.
I could always hear my sister's music, like, at the top of the stairs, and I used to pretend to have a guitar and, like, perform in my mirror in my bedroom.
I wasn't really interested in things that other kids were interested in. They were, like, interested in football, and I was more creative.
Wherever I went, my dad just seemed to tell people that I could sing.
It'd be, like, 2-3 in the morning, and I'd be singing, like, full power at the top of my voice, and my sister'd be banging on the wall going, "Shut up, you can't even sing, go to sleep." That was kind of, I guess, where the dream started.
Oh, what you did that for?